problems with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well. But you'll find nowadays I've mended all my ways. Romantic seemed the light and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one brought me to be thin, now that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come fucking to my call and try spells as you please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the goals. Yes, I've had that complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunates. Here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. Before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you will remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know. I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. Every message. What I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet kids. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I?
You have your voice. Your pretty face. And don't be afraid. For ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, but as I don't count or bore, come on then, not all that depressed but conversation. Two gentlemen avoided when they can. Why don't you swim and fall on a lady's withdrawn? It's she who holds her tongue and gets a man. God love you, little tramp.
I'll see him wriggle like a worm on a